think I should just stick with what I'm good at. What is going on, everybody? Eric the Electric coming back to you guys again, My Electric Empire, with another video. But not just another video, everybody. I'm coming back to you guys again with another special birthday themed video. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm turning 26 years old this... Everyone, I'm turning 26 years old this year. 26 years old. I could do so many things for my 26th birthday, but I thought, why not film a special birthday themed video for you guys? I've had so many great moments this year. I've had a lot of great times. It'd still be awesome if YouTube could actually give me a nice little birthday wish and this video could hit trending, maybe. And we're almost at that million subscriber mark, everybody. So without further ado, Electric Empire, ladies and gentlemen, it's my birthday and it's time for another video. Let's do this. You guys know what time it is. It's time to get the essentials. Alrighty guys, so it's my birthday. I need to get a cake. It's not nearly gonna be enough calories, so. Alright guys, we have our cake. How many calories do you think is in this? Comment down below with how many calories you think is in this. You guys know I love Reese's, but I have 2 1-pound Reese's cups at home. So I'm gonna eat those instead. Do curls, Doritos, cake. It's my birthday! All right, everybody, we have our goods. Now, it's time to go get some fast food.
All right.
We're here at Popeyes, and it seems like we cannot get in the drive-thru. We're gonna go inside and get a chicken sandwich.
For our most valued guests, we sincerely apologize. We are closed today, August 25th, as we are out of stock on most menu items due to the high demand.
All right, well, the first plan is, obviously not gonna work out. Where can I go?
Ooh, what do we have here? We got some Jack in the Box.
Alrighty guys, so here's the drill. Here's the deal. If you guys have been following the channel for quite some time now, you guys will know I like a lot of fast food places, but I really, really, really like Jack in the Box. Can I get 8 of your tacos, please?
That'll be $5.99. That's what I can go with.
Alright, thank you so much. Now the only thing about the tacos here at Jack in the Box is that they've been increasing their prices gradually over the years. That's pretty disturbing to me.
Yeah,
awesome, thanks so much. Can I also get a water cup as well? Thanks a lot, I appreciate that. Have a good one, right? Well, goodness gracious, everybody, I am famished. Water's just what I need right now. Anyways, we got our Jack in the Box. Now it's time to get to our next destination. I'm not getting any subs today. We're getting some cookies.
2 oatmeal raisin, 2 double chocolate, and then 2 chocolate chip, please.
All right, guys, we have our Subway. Now it's time to get to the next destination.
And we're here at In-N-Out.
All right, guys, after that challenge I did with my girlfriend where she chose all my food, I was forced to eat 5 guys. But in this video, I'm actually gonna be going to a burger place I enjoy.
How's it going?
Can I get 2 double doubles, please? And let's go ahead and do a medium Diet Coke, please.
Medium Diet Coke, $10.51,
first menu. First menu.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot, have a good day.
All right, everybody, we have our In-N-Out. Now it's time to get to our last destination.
And we're here at the Golden Arches.
I know you guys are already saying it. Eric, what kind of McGriddles are you gonna get? I'm not getting McGriddles after the last experience I had. Hi there, can I get 20 McNuggets, please?
Any sauce?
Yeah, let's go ahead and do sweet and sour, ranch, and then I'm gonna get 2 medium fries, please, and 1 large Diet Coke.
Yeah, it's gonna be $13.22 at the first place.
All right, thanks, man. Thanks a lot. Appreciate it. Alrighty, guys, we have our McDonald's. We got all of our food. Now, it's time to get this home and get this one all presentable. Alrighty, Electric Empire, we have our goodies right here, everybody. Welcome to another video, folks, but more importantly, welcome to my birthday video for this year. Before we get started though, everybody, I need to ask you guys if you could please, for my birthday, if you scroll down right now and hit that like button, that'd be a fantastic birthday present from you to me. And it would also make my day if you guys dropped a little birthday wish down below, because you never know, I just might read your comment in a future video. We got a lot of food, guys. We have a lot of food, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. So now, everybody, it's time to get this all unwrapped and get this all presentable. And you guys know I had to get my McDonald's French fries because you guys know I love my French fries and I love my McDonald's French fries. Oh, yes. And all right, everybody, name me a better burger place out there in the world right now. Name me a better one. Comment down below because right now, for me, it's In-N-Out. You guys know me, okay? I love my Oreos, but I just saw these. Ooh. We gotta get some Tony the Tiger action in this one. My goodness, we have so much food. Ugh. And last, but not least, everybody, I had to include some gigantic Reese's in this, guys, because I love Reese's. Look at that, people. Look at that, folks. This is gonna be a good one, guys. Before I get started, though, it wouldn't be a birthday video for me without
necessary attire.
Oh my gosh, I look so stupid. Oh, I do this myself. Actually, basically on a weekly basis, so I don't know what I'm talking about. But before we get started though, guys, it would mean a lot to me to help support the channel if you guys go down below right now and hit that subscribe button if you guys aren't subscribed already, because we're so close to that million mark, guys. I got a very epic video planned for you guys, but we got to get to that million first. And also hit that notification bell so you guys get notified whenever you guys see a video like this or any of my videos. It would make an awesome birthday present from you to me. And be sure to follow me on my social media as well, Facebook, Snapchat, Twitter, Instagram, and also Twitch, because guess what, guys? WoW Classic just came out. And I'm streaming Twitch. And just like that, Electric Empire, we're ready to get this challenge started and we're ready to get this one underway. That means I gotta let you guys know the total calories of this challenge. Those are gonna be listed like right...
Really?
Total calories are gonna be listed like right there for you guys. And because I gotta do this to people, we're all about health and fitness here in the Electric Empire. That means I gotta let you guys know the total macros of this challenge. That means protein, carbs, and fat. Those are gonna be listed like right there for you. Without further ado, Electric Empire, it's my birthday, and this is the I Ate Everything I Wanted for My Birthday challenge. All right, everybody, we're ready to get this one started. We're ready to get this underway, folks. Just like with every video, guys, I need to remind you guys, if you haven't already, you guys gotta give the video a like if you pooped today. I definitely did. So I got my health and fitness right here. I got my ranch just in case I need it. I have some decaf coffee because we have a lot of chocolate we're gonna be taking down in this challenge. I also have my In-N-Out back here, as well as my Subway. I couldn't really fit all this on my table, so I had to improvise. Oh yeah, there's no way this stupid hat is staying on my head. I think we are going to have our Jack in the Box tacos first. Every time, guys, every time. Woo! That is triple fire. I love Jack in the Box tacos. And I realize every single time I do that, my voice cracks. Oh well, let's do this. I just realized these tacos, or I should say remember, these tacos, they got a kick. I do know one thing. These are a lot better than those Burger King tacos I had last week. All right, guys, well, all of our Jack in the Box tacos are down. So far, we are off to a great start, everybody. Oh, I love Jack in the Box tacos, they're amazing. Next, I think we gotta get some quick sweetness down with some Pockies. And to all my Pocky lovers out there, Pokey lovers, however you say it, which one's your favorite? Comment down below. Let's do this. Next, I think we gotta get into our In-N-Out because that's what it's all about. Everybody, I'm a firm believer on eating what you want on your birthday, and honestly, In-N-Out is just what I want. Let me tell you that right now. Let's do this. I gotta do it, everybody. I gotta do it, because that is a W-O-W moment. That is what it is all about. That is what you get when you go to In-N-Out, all right? That's how you know you got a good burger place, is when you get the same burger at all locations. That's how you know you got a good burger place. And you knew it was coming, everybody. You always have to ranch fries. Wouldn't be a video for me without some ranch. All right, guys. So, all of our In-N-Out is down. So far, so good. It's been a very fast food filled adventure, like always. Guys, I'm always looking for suggestions, so if you guys have any ideas for any future fast food related videos, be sure to let me know down in the comments below. I haven't done a $100 menu challenge in quite some time, so I am looking for ideas. But now we're gonna move on to our McDonald's right here, because it's my McBirthday. Never gonna say that ever again. Don't wanna forget our dipping sauces. Dipping sauces are crucial everybody, especially when it comes down to nuggets and fried things. We'll just put it that way. And you guys already know, it's not about exercise, it's all about extra fries. All right, everybody, dipping sauces of choice. We have sweet and sour sauce, we have ranch, we have barbecue sauce. You gotta pick one of the three. You guys already know what I like. I don't know why I just dipped my french fry in sweet and sour sauce, but it's good too. All right, guys, all of our fries are down. Now we gotta go for the ranch. All right, guys, well, 10 nuggets are down. Almost through this fast food. Why stop at one dipping sauce though? Why not go to another and another? And there we have it, folks. There we have it, innovation at its finest. All right, guys, well, all of our nuggets are down. All of our hot fast food is down, finally. Whew. I think we're gonna get into these Lucky Charms. Now I want you guys to know that I was actually thinking of putting Reese's Puffs in here, but I didn't because I ate them kind of semi-recently a few videos ago in my I Ate Everything I Wanted for an Hour video. If you guys like these I Ate Everything videos, be sure to let me know down in the comments below because I mean, it's kind of fun filming them. Effort, determination, health and fitness. And let's do this, everybody. Just because this is one of my favorite childhood cereals, I have to give it a W moment. I mean, come on, everybody. Who doesn't love Lucky Charms? All right, everybody, let's do this. I start keto tomorrow. Just kidding. All right, guys, well, basically the cereal is down. Saying basically, but you guys always, someone out there always finds a way to find a sliver of something I don't finish. It's time that we get into this cake right here. I, of course, forgot to bring a knife to the party. Oh, it's so far away. Fine. I'll go get one. I wanted to make sure I got a big enough knife. Now let's cut this thing. Of course, I did not bring a fork to the party. It's a perfect time for me to say fitness! Fitting this whole slice of cake in my mouth. Even though this is not gonna fit in my mouth.
That's what she said!
I found a much more suitable way to eat this cake. Alright, guys, well, we have half of our cake left. It's a good cake. Shout out to Ralph Bakery. It went a little overkill on the frosting. All right, guys. Well, our cake is down. Goodness, we have our Frosted Flakes, Doritos, Reese's, and Oreos left. Time for us to get into our maple cream Oreos. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I saw these in the store, and I was like, you know what? They're new, they're Oreos. I gotta get them. Ooh, I wish you guys could take a whiff of that right now. Ooh, I'm gonna give that a double fire, people. Not bad. Not bad at all. Let's do this. I gotta say, guys, if I'm gonna give these a rating, I'm gonna give these a 7 out of 10. Very glad they didn't disappoint me like the last Oreo product that I got. You guys saw that if you watched the Carb Collection last week. Here we go, everybody. All right, guys, well, all the maple cream Oreos are down. Whew, goodness. It's that time of the video where, you know, like I get a little bit further in these challenges sometimes when I mix savory and sweet, but when I do it so much, I'm like on a roller coaster. I'm on a whirlwind of flavory goodness. It's just the name of the game. I used to wake up every Saturday morning as a kid, log on to World of Warcraft, pour myself the entire box of Frosted Flakes, and that was my childhood. Speaking of World of Warcraft, Twitch link is down below. Come game with me, everybody. Let's do this. Thumbs up right now if Tony the Tiger was your spirit animal as a kid. Alright guys, well, all of our cereal's almost down. And I feel like a frosted flake. Alright everybody, well, frosted flakes are down. Last but not least, we have our Reese's and our Doritos. I think we're gonna have to balance between salty and savory right now because my taste buds are all over the place. But we're gonna get into these Reese's peanut butter cups next. Goodness gracious, why do these look four times bigger than the last time I ate them? Goodness, man. My friends and family, that is a big Reese's peanut butter cup right there. Kids, don't do this at home. We're gonna cut right into the middle. Look at that, everybody. Look at that. Let's do this.
You guys know. So much chocolate.
We're gonna get some savoriness in our lives. If I haven't said enough already, when I have savory things, it helps balance out the sweetness. Oh man, that is exactly what I needed. Exactly what I needed. Alright guys, I'll tell you what, you guys are still here, still below the video. What I need you guys to comment down below is Dorito, because we're eating some Doritos. Let's finish this up.
There's so much peanut butter.
Alright guys, well my coffee's all done. Now, finishing off today, we have the rest of our Doritos. Guys, all I can say is thank goodness for diet soda. All we have left is this pile of Doritos, and our birthday party is over for the day. Finish this one off, people. And just like that, everybody, that has been another challenge. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you guys did enjoy the video, be sure to let me know down in the comments below. And it would mean a lot to me if you guys could like the video and let me know what you guys want to see next time. Subscribe to the channel if you guys haven't already. Hit that notification bell, people, right next to that subscribe button so you guys get notified whenever future upload happens. Don't forget to follow me on my social media, Facebook, Snapchat, Twitter, Instagram, Twitch. You guys know the drill. Thanks again for watching the video, everybody.